A new era of mobility is on the horizon. For over a century, the automobile has given us the freedom to move, to build, to enjoy our lives and follow our dreams. But our reliance on fossil fuels for our incredible advances has not come without a cost. Carbon emissions, increased pollution, and global warming threaten the health of the planet. Toyota is striving to create a world where mobility is sustainable and utilizes a variety of fuel sources. A world where automobile technology thrives in harmony with the earth.
持続可能な社会を続けていく上においては、石油以外のやっぱエネルギーで車を走らせていく必要があります。環境車ということについては、トヨタの考えとしてはですね、やはり普及できる可能性のあるものが重要であると。
This dedication to the environment gave birth to the Prius in 1997, the world's first mass production hybrid vehicle, a landmark first step in the path to reduced gas consumption and sustainable driving. The plug-in hybrid took it to a new level, utilizing both gas and electric hybrid technologies with plug-in recharge capability. The electric vehicle, tailored for urban commuting, relied purely on electricity. All examples of Toyota meeting the challenge of fuel diversity. Never satisfied though, Toyota engineers were simultaneously working on a brand new technology that met all a driver's needs with an even smaller carbon footprint. One that took its lead from nature itself. The hydrogen fuel cell.
水素っていうのは、まあ、いろんな一次エネルギーから作ることができます。まあ、非常に豊富であって、いろんなものから作れる。エネルギーの持つ素性としてですね、すごくやっぱりいい。
Harnessing the power of hydrogen and oxygen atoms, the fuel cell creates electricity, which powers the vehicle. And its only emission while driving is water, a pattern that mimics the cycle of nature, non-depleting and clean. A new kind of vehicle anyone can be proud to drive.
非常に将来に向かってですね、本当広がる可能性のある車だと思ってますので、そういうものをトヨタとしてはいち早く開発して出していくということが重要だと思ってます。
Work began on this groundbreaking technology over 20 years ago. Multiple concept models were developed over the years and tested in the harshest conditions possible. And now, the long wait is finally over. We introduce the FCV. The future of driving has arrived.
今回の FC ユニットはですね、空気を吸って、まあ、水を出すと、それを力に変えるっていうユニットなんですね。そうしたトヨタのある意味技術の結晶みたいなところをどう一般の人に、まあ、分かりやすく伝えていくかっていうのが我々の使命です。
Its philosophy of breathing in the air has informed its design, and its aerodynamic lines guide the wind.Its design speaks to a new form of mobility. It offers the ultimate in modern luxury and the most cutting-edge technology. And yet still gives strong silent acceleration thanks to its electric motor as well as ultra-smooth handling. Because after all, being a fun, clean vehicle is what it's all about.The FCV heralds a new era of freedom. With a range of approximately 300 miles on a single refuel, which takes only about 3 minutes. The game changer. Toyota's vision for the future.
今後の100年のために今、水素の車を普及の糸口をつけることが大事だと思っています。
The FCV. The turning point in sustainable mobility.